Christ of Nazareth, give thanks to our King of Kings and Lord of Lords, the conquering God of the tribe of Judah. And we say, without the King of Kings, the people will perish. And without the High Priest of Salem, there will be no ceremonial order. Give thanks to our prophet, for without the prophet there is no vision. Holy man, Eli. Same way we do give tongue for our Empress, our Mother of Creation, to bring up the nation, you know. Holy man, Eli. Give tongue same way for the Sabbath day. And say this day is a day of perpetual rest. But then I shall hold in reverence to the man. And say it's not just a day, man should sit there at yard and sleep maybe. A small kite, man say it's good even when a man is at home. And take the scripture and read some little one to some conscience from him and call us to make yourself also feel good and give praises to the man, you know. Holy man will I.
The last year, last of all time.
And so time much already spent. And then same way give thanks to the priest who brought for me for coming to that
program.
To the third priest. Man say for remaining to fulfill the golden number of the seven priests on the golden altar of Melchizedek. Give thanks to Daniel, number one band in the land to come. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Give thanks to the royal congregation purchased of all. Give thanks to our standing guard with our banner of love, my Lord, red, black, and green. Give thanks same way for the red, gold, and green to come on the west door. Give thanks to our Empress, them to come. Holy man, will I? And as at this moment, shall take great pleasure going forth to our reading of Psalm 3, a psalm of mighty King David, when he fled from Absalom, his son. Lord, how are they increased that trouble me? Many are they that rise up against me. Many there be which say of my soul, there is no help for him in God,
Selah.
But though, O Lord, art a shield for me, my glory and the lifter up of mine head, I cried unto the Lord with my voice. And he had me out of his holy hill,
Selah.
I laid me down and slept, I awake, for the Lord sustained me. I'll not be afraid of 10,000s of people that have set themselves against me round about. Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God, for thou hast smitten all mine enemies upon the cheekbone. Thou hast broken the teeth of the ungodly. Salvation belongeth unto the Lord. Thy blessing is upon thy people.
Selah.
Repeating 8th and ending verse of Psalm 3, Psalm of Mighty and Royal King David. Salvation belongeth unto the Lord. Thy blessing is upon thy people,
Selah.
Our Redeemer is strong.
The Lord of hosts is his name.
Rastafari. My Lord and Majesty, give thanks for thy patient listening and rapt attention. Asking from the blessed altar to the royal congregation, feel free to arise. As they are ended our mighty readings of Psalm 1, Psalm 2, and terrible reading of Psalm 3 of mighty King David.
Thank you. Selassie Jah,
Rastafari. I can belong unto the Lord, the blessing is upon thy people. Selassie
Jah, Rastafari.
My God,
oh God, in majesty, give thanks. It's a great pleasure to continue with our second hymn upon this afternoon's sabbatical segment. It's a glorious second hymn taken from the Golden Bells hymn book. Will you be free from your burden of sin? Glorious hymn number 155. And check it out still from the Black Rice hymn book if you can find it over there. Will you be free from the burden of sin? There is power in the blood, power in the blood. Will you over evil a victory win? There is wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonderful, wonder-working power in the blood of a rye. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of a rye. Will you do service for Negus your king? There is power in the blood, power in the blood. Will you live daily, your praises to sing? There's wonderful power in the blood. Will Emmanuel I?
Selassie I, Jah, Rastafari.
Asking any joyful archangel? Will you be free from the burden of sin? There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Will you over evil a victory win? There is wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of a rye. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of a rye. Will you be free from your passion of pride? There is power in the blood, power in the blood. Come for a cleansing.
I.
power, power, wonder what's the power.
For there is power.
Power, wonder what you power.
There is power, power, wonder what you power in the blood.
Because you're king.
First Epistle General of John, chapter 5. Glory be
to our Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, the Lord of the last
year.
Rastafari.
John was in the Spirit in the last days, and he heard a voice from Mount Zion, and this is what it said: Behold, I am Alpha and Omega, Behold, shall live forevermore, King of the Seven.
Adonai God, Jah, Rastafari.
Giants was coming. We are in numbers. 144 elect soldiers, left saints, children and women, numberless of the sons of the seashore, crying out,
Sela! Lassia! Ja! Rastafari!
My Lord!
From the blessed Alpha to the Royal Congregation, to our seat, as we take great pleasure, continue with the reading of our book. Book of First Epistle, General of John, chapter 5. Holy John,
Marcosai, Silasiai, John, Rastafari.
From verses 1, continue reading.